Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images from a Twilight kaleidoscope. This is a handheld kaleidoscope created back in 1993 by Randy and Shelley Knapp. The mirror system is a two-mirror, five-point star, oil-filled chamber with lampworked glass and lots of clear and light-colored dichroics. Now allow me to show you the exterior on this kaleidoscope. The eyepiece is black with the metal eyepiece cap. They have signed it by etching directly into the oak veneer tubing here, and this is Randy Shelley Knapp 93. The oak is in wonderful, wonderful condition. There is a little bit of warping right through here, I can feel on this seam, and a little bit more, well, really, it's just right on this seam right through here. You can see it's raised up just a little bit there, and a little bit on this dark streak here as well. But not noticeable until you pick it up. There's no cracking or anything. But there is a little bit of bubbling on these two dark streaks of the oak. The object chamber is has this texturing here to turn the object chamber. And the black acrylic at the end. And you can see the delicate lampworked pieces by Shelley Knapp that float and flow inside. It comes with a cherry wood base that is not original, but this has been added to it at a later time. And this is the gorgeous Twilight kaleidoscope. It is the handheld size and version. Overall length, 7 1/4 inches. Diameter across the object chamber, 1 3/4 inches. 2 inches at the widest point of the turning portion. Eyepiece diameter just under 2 inches, and the actual opening to the mirror system is approximately 1/4 inch. This is a vintage Twilight kaleidoscope, handcrafted by Randy and Shelley Knapp, and this vintage kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.